guys. Let me first take a little reward for top chef in Athens. Okay, let's continue.
Today is the final of Athens.
I played all the levels from 114 to 120, but without a star. And today I will show you the completing the levels with a star, because that's the most difficult part. Other levels are not so hard to complete, but here for a star and for the final and the final four levels, because 120 is a very easy level. The most difficult of all levels is 119, and that's where I mostly played again and again and again, but I'll show you later. First, let's begin with level 116. Here we have to make happy 29 people. and as you can see, it's hard, but not so hard and not so impossible. Again, with the help of friend.
This level is again a little bit quickly made.
I speed them up for you. And here, and the sound is quicker. It's funny. Star. Now let's upgrade a little bit. Spana Cupita.
Look at it! It's so beautiful looking now. It's so
different from the previous vision. Level, we have to serve 43 dishes, and maybe it's looking
funny and easy, but believe me, it's not an easy thing to focus and to look in the orders and to complete them. Some people say when they are watching my episodes, and they look at the people and their faces and their orders, but believe me, I really don't look at the people. I just look at the food, checking the orders, which one is first, which complete first, when the food is ready, when the food is going to burn, and that's the thing I'm looking. Here is one friend helping.
With a star. Let's upgrade again. I'm impressed when you comment on my episodes about the people, which one is your favorite character, the impressions of their faces. I'm glad that no one wants only one stuffed eel. They are looking so much the same. In this level we have to make as much money as we can. Here the strategy is so much different from the previous one. We have to make as much combos as we can, because making combo gives you more money. If you just serve the customers one after another without making combos, you can't pass the level. You have to give 3 dishes one after another right away.
If you make a tree, you will hear the sound. And after 4th, boom. And after 5th dish is doom doom doom. And you'll understand that you will get a money prize.
If that makes sense. to you. I hope you understand me right. In this level, we have to satisfy 26 people with a thumbs up. And the orders, there is a little hand, a little thumbs up. And if we fall below this this hand, even we complete the order of the person, if it's below the hand, you don't get a point. And that's the important thing, that we have not to serve 26 people, to serve them with a thumbs up, with a smile on our face. And this girl, you can see, she's crying, and I completed her order, but I didn't got any points for that. And finally, I decided not to show level 120 because it's very easy. And that's why we are jumping in the next city, and let's see what is inside in Mexico's first restaurant, first level. Now I have few ingredients, maybe it's a tomato soup, I think, with a cracker, this little thing is crackers, and juice, berry juice. Simple recipes, simple ingredients, but let's see what are waiting for us in the next levels. And for now, that's all for now. I'm so happy to introduce you the new city and the new restaurant, the first restaurant of this city.
Stay with me for more interesting episodes of this podcast.
And that's all for today, guys.
Bye!